This installation video will walk you through the process of installing your LEDglow single color interior LED lighting kit. First, identify the area where you would like to mount the control box. Remove the film from the double-sided tape and firmly press the control box to your mounting area. After the control box is mounted, run all of the lead wires so they are not visible or loose. Be sure not to cut or pinch any of the lead wires when you're running them. Mount the first two interior lighting tubes under the dashboard on both the driver's and passenger side using the included zip ties. Next, mount the next two lighting tubes under both your driver's and passenger side seats. For a cleaner installation, route the leads wires from each tube next to your center console using an automotive pick. Connect the red wire from the control box to the blue butt connector on the ADA circuit. Locate a switched or constant 12-volt source in your fuse box and remove the fuse. Snap the fuse you just removed into the ADA circuit, and then snap the ADA circuit into the spot where you just removed the fuse. Ground the black wire from the control box to any bare metal grounding location. This kit features an auto illumination mode that will allow the kit to turn on when your vehicle's doors are open. To wire the kit for this feature, simply connect the ground wire from the kit to the ground wire for your dome light that is located on your door. Now that your LEDglow interior lighting kit is installed and powered, you can test it for full functionality. This kit features a sound activation mode, which allows it to react to the music playing inside your vehicle. If the LEDs are not responding to the music the way you prefer, use the wheel on the side of the control box to adjust the sensitivity until you reach your desired effect.